Hello, this is Dr. Heidelberg, and this presentation will take a look at the mechatronics system analysis. We will see the types of mechanical system analysis that are used in mechatronic products, typical mechanical system analysis tools, and we'll get started with the free LISA FEA. The type of analysis which is typically being done when you design a mechanical system includes precision, kinematics, dynamics, strength, control, thermal, fluids, and various component sizing such as motors, coupling, vibration mounts, actuators, encoders, and grippers. The typical tools which are being used in these analysis depends on the type of analysis that we do. We may be developing a custom mechatronics analysis tool, which will demonstrate your deep learning strength. We may also develop a mechatronics analysis process with a commercial product, and that will present professional insight into the product which is being developed. And most commonly, mechatronic components are being sized by the vendor and manufacturer of the product. So as examples, precision and kinematics and dynamics could be done using MathCAD, Excel spreadsheets, Visual Basic or C++, and also be placed on as a web app on Microsoft Azure. Then commercial analysis tools such as strength, vibration, and thermal analysis and fluids. These are typically using finite element analysis, commonly by Inventor, also CFD of Autodex, and we'll be using LISA, which is a very nice, easy to learn, free finite element analysis tool, and we'll do some experiments with it. The control usually is using MATLAB for the analysis. What we'll see here is a few examples of a system analysis tool. This is a custom analysis tool that you click on a button. It was developed in Visual Basic on Microsoft Azure, where you input the products specification on the yellow boxes, including the controller and a type of actuator which is being selected, and the results show up here in blue, as well as a graphical results showing that the amplifier is going to provide a nice peak current within the allowable values, and the continuous is within its allowable values, and this is the motion profile that may have to be programmed into the controller. This particular one shows a custom tool which was developed for Festo Corporation. Here's another example using Nastron in CAD, where we can see a positioning stage, a mechatronic system, which is being heated up by a motor that is driving the stage, which causes deformations. And we have here fins that are trying to ease up the dissipation of the heat into the environment. And this tool is used for analyzing and optimizing the design. Over here, we see a supplier's component sizing by Oriental Motors. We see here a belt-driven system with its mechanical stage and motors with pulleys and belts. And you place the input variables over here in a related positions, and you click the button and you get the output. We will take a look at how we use this in our course in upcoming videos. Thank you.